Gather round, creeps. Gather round, fools. Gather round, spirits, and gather round, ghouls. Listen to me, for I have a story of blackening fright and all things gory, of grinning pumpkins and demon cats, of wicked witches and scurrying rats. They've all come together to celebrate and feast. Larry the Wolf and Igor the Beast. For this is the night when little babies cry and orange mist pours from their eyes. Monster girls and monster men patiently wait for the fun to begin. What do they know that you've never seen? Well, I'll tell you, my friend. A glorious hootenanny called Halloween.
On his back. It's the house on the hill. It's called Amityville. House on the hill. It's the house on the hill. Everybody goes to Amityville.
I'm Captain James T. Kirk of the Starship Enterprise. Scotty beamed us down here by mistake. Spock, you've got to get us out of here. Hi, Captain, I'd like to, but we kind of get a fix. Spock, the people here are dressed so strangely. Strange 20th century life form. There's an actual love bug walking around. Spock, analysis, please.
Yes, Captain, no bug. 20th century phenomenon.
It's Amityville, y'all. Yeah. You want to go to the house on the hill? Amityville! House on the hill. Crack walked out with no kind of class. Drinking something that was bubbling from out of his glass. So I panicked and I hit the deck. Cause I swore he was coming straight for my neck. Then he said,
yo, Starsky, there's no need to fear. Didn't you read the invite? You're the star of the year. All the monsters came from miles around just to hear you rock, because you got down, down.
You wanna go? Come on. There's enough room, we can all go to. You didn't understand me, I said Amityville. To the house on the hill. It's the house on the hill. You make the left and you make the right, then you go Amityville. House on the hill. It's Amityville. Amityville. Oh, yes. We got to go there, man. I'm serious. We got to. It's the house on the hill.
On the shelf.
is it a monster? What's that coming over the hill? Is it a monster? Is it a monster? What's that coming over the hill? Is it a monster? Is it a monster? What's that coming over the hill? Is it a monster? Is it a monster? Is it a monster?
Working in the lab late one night, when my eyes beheld an eerie sight, for my monster from his slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mash,
he did the monster mash,
the monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash,
he did the mash,
it caught on in a flash,
he did the mash,
he did the monster mash. From my laboratory in the castle east to the master bedroom where the vampires feast, the ghouls all came from their humble abode to get a jolt from my electrode.
They did the mash,
they did the monster mash,
the monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash,
they did the mash,
it caught on in a flash,
they did the mash,
they did the monster mash. The zombies were having fun
in the shoebox.
The party had just begun
in the shoebox.
The guests included Wolfman,
in
Dracula and his son. The scene was rocking, all were digging the sounds. Igor on chains, backed by his baying hounds. The coffin bangers were about to arrive with their vocal group, the Crypt Kicker Five.
They played the mash,
they played the monster mash,
the monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash,
they played the mash,
it caught on in a flash,
they played the mash,
they played the monster mash. Out from his coffin, Drac's voice did ring. Seemed he was troubled by just one thing. Opened the lid and shook his fist and said,
whatever happened to my Transylvania twist?
It's now the mash,
it's now the monster mash,
the monster mash,
and it's a graveyard smash.
It's now the mash,
it's caught on in a flash,
it's now the mash,
it's now the monster mash. Now everything's cool, Drac's a part of the band, and my monster mash is the hit of the land. For you, the living, this mash was meant to. When you get to my door, tell them Body sent you.
Then you can mash,
then you can monster mash,
the monster mash,
and do my graveyard smash.
Then you can mash,
you'll catch on in a flash.
Then you can mash,
then you can monster mash.
Mash,
mash, Igor, you impetuous young boy. Mash, good.
Monster mash,
you'd be calling at this hour.
Yellow?
I know you're alone.
Who is this?
Is this Maud Flanders?
No, it's Homer.
Oh, hey, Homer, it's Mo. I must have dialed the wrong number.
Witch doctor, give us the magic words.
All right, you go ooh-ee, ooh-ah-ah, ting-tang, walla-walla, bing-bang.
All right.
Ooh-ee, ooh-ah-ah, ting-tang, walla-walla, bing-bang. Ooh-ee, ooh-ah-ah, ting-tang, walla-walla, bang-bang. Ooh-ee, ooh-ah-ah, ting-tang, walla-walla, bing-bang. Ooh-ee, ooh-ah-ah, ting-tang, walla-walla, bang-bang.
Do-do-do-do-do-do-do.
I told the witch doctor I was in love with you. I told the witch doctor I was in love with you. And then the witch doctor, he told me what to do. He told me,
ooh, ee, ooh, ah, ting, tang, walla, walla, bang, bang. Ooh, ee, ooh, ah, ting, tang, walla, walla, bang, bang. Ooh, ee, ooh, ah, ting, tang, walla, walla, bang, bang. Ooh, ee, ooh, ah, ting, tang, walla, walla, bang, bang.
At the discotheque, I leave them feeling like they've been in a wreck. You know they wake up all wasted and they never ever check. Those two small holes that are leaving their neck, well if they were wise, they would soon realize they're not hungover, they're just vampire rest. Strikes back, I wanna suck your I'm gonna wait for you on Saturday night. I'm gonna give your neck a great big bite. You try and find me in the mirror and I'm nowhere in sight. When you wake up Sunday you will look a terrible fright. And when the medical team arrive on the scene and diagnose with bitch you, everybody will scream. Tracks back, I wanna suck your drags back. I wanna suck your they would soon realize they're not hungover, they're just vampire rest. Cause tracks back, I wanna suck your tracks back, I wanna suck your. Now here's a tip if you're out chasing me, I close the clubs because my drinks are all free. And when the sun is done, and that's when I have to flee, you can catch me at my coffin by 5:23. Now if you are smart and feeling up to the part, you best can look in with the stake through my heart. Cause drag's back, I wanna suck your drag's back, I wanna suck your. I went in New York City once to make my mark. I checked in the Waldorf in the name of Karen Sharp. I used to prowl at city when it was dark. One night someone mugged me out in Central Park. Now I've had to go away for many's a day, but I'm such a nifty healer that I'm still here to say drag's back, I wanna suck your arm. Drag's back, I wanna suck your arm. They're easy pickings at the discotheques. I leave them feeling like they've been in a wreck. You know they wake up all wasted and they never ever check. Those two small holes that are leaving their necks, well if they were wise, they would soon realize they're not hungover, they're just vampire rats. Cause drag's back, I wanna suck your drag's back, I wanna suck your drag's back, drag's back, drags back, drags back, drags back, drags back. That girl's alright.
Silver freak, silver freak. The guy's a silver freak. Silver freak, silver freak. Super freaky. She's a very geeky girl. The kind you don't take home to mother. She will never let your spirits down. Once you get off the street,
how girl.
She likes the boys in the band. She says that I'm her all-time favorite. When I make my move to her room, it's the right time.
This never happened to me. Ow,
no.
Supernatural, I'm coming. Here come the drums, here come the drums.
likely.
Put a spell on you.
close at hand. Creatures crawl in search of blood to terrorize your neighborhood. And whosoever shall be found without the soul for getting down must stand and face the hounds of hell and rot inside a corpse's shell.
I'm gonna
stenches in the air, the funk of 40,000 years, and grisly goons from every tomb are closing in to seal your doom. And though you fight to stay alive, your body starts to shiver, for no mortal can resist the evil of the thriller.
Oh,
afraid of no ghosts. Who you gonna call?
Ghostbusters!
If you're all alone, pick up the phone and call.
On your hips.
Intention, well secluded, I see all
with a bit of a mind flip.
You're into the time slip,
and nothing can ever be the same.
It's my subtle sensation.
Never wanna again.
Let's do the time walk again.
Come alive. change me, 'cause that's who I am. Ooh. These are crazy, 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 crazy nights. Oh yeah. These are crazy, 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 crazy nights. Whoa. These are crazy, 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 crazy nights. Yeah.
see the point? Is there so much hurt here today that no one wants to take away?
What number are you trying to reach?
I don't know.
Well, I think you have the wrong number.
Do I?
Bless me, Father, for I have sinned. It's been a year since my last confession. I killed a man.
We'll be right back.
joke?
More of a game, really. And realize there's nothing there but light. I need shadow, I need darkness to help me through the night. The dark side. The dark side. The dark side. Only get up to see the skies. I raise my head, look up, and I'm surprised the clouds have gone. I'm still in search for darkness, so I got to wait till dawn. The dark side. We'll be right back.
you have no confidence in self, you are twice defeated in the race of life. With confidence, you have won even before you have started.
Understanding, reckon the number of the beast, for it is a human number. Its number is 666.
I left alone. My mind was blank. I needed time to think, to get the memories from my mind. What did I see? What I saw that night was real and not just fantasy. Just what I saw in my old dreams were the reflections of my woman staring back at me. Cause in my dreams, it's always there. The evil face that twists my mind and brings me to despair.
Yeah. Oh, Somewhere I must be told in the bed. you can think of. And I'm underneath the streetlight, but the light of joy I know is kept beyond belief, way down in the shadows. And the perverted fear of violence chokes the smile on every face, and common sense is ringing out the bell. This ain't no technological breakdown. Oh no, this is the road to hell.
Faces look ugly when you're alone. Women seem wicked when you're unwanted. Streets are uneven when you're down, when you're strange. Faces come out of the rain when you're strange. No one remembers your name when you're strange, when you're strange, when you're strange. People are strange when you're a stranger. Faces look ugly when you're alone. Women seem wicked when you're unwanted. Streets are uneven when you're down. When you're strange, faces come out of the rain. When you're strange, no one remembers your name. When you're strange, when you're strange, when you're strange. All right, yeah. Your name when
be boss? Will I still be soiled when the dirt is off?
She lied. Well, no one told me about how many people cried. But it's too late to say you're sorry. How would I know? Why should I care? Please don't bother trying to find her. She's not there. Well, let me tell you about the way she looked, the way she acted, the color of her hair. Her voice was soft. To say you're sorry, how would I know? Why should I care? Please don't bother trying to find her. She's not there. Well, let me tell you about the way she looked, the way she acted, the color of her hair. Her voice was soft and cool, her eyes were clear and bright, but she's not there.
Yeah.
make you itch. You gotta need a lotion. You start to mess around. Poison, poison, to mess around. Poison.
It was a zombie jamboree, took place in a New York cemetery. It was a zombie jamboree, took place in a New York cemetery. Zombies from all parts of the island, some of them was a great Calypsonians. Although the season was carnival, they get together in Bacchanal and they singing back to back, belly to belly. I don't give a damn, I done dead already. Oh, back to back, belly to belly at the zombie jamboree. I hear you talking, back to back, belly to belly. Don't give a damn, done dead already. Oh, back to back, belly to belly at the zombie jamboree. One female zombie wouldn't behave. See how she jumping out of the grave. In one hand, a quarter rum. The other hand, she knocking conga drum. The lead singer start to make his rhyme. The zombies are rattling their bones in time. One bystander had this to say. It was a pleasure to see the zombie break away. And they're singing back to back, belly to belly. Don't give a damn, done dead already. Oh, back to back, belly to belly at the zombie jamboree. Oh. I go and talk to Bridget Bardot. I tell her, Miss Bardot, take it slow. All the men think they're Casanova when they see that she's barefoot all over. Even old men out in Topeka find their hearts getting weaker and weaker. So I go ask her, for your sake and mine, at least wear her earrings part of the time. And I'm singing back to back, belly to belly. Don't give a damn, done dead already. Oh, back to back, belly to belly at the zombie jamboree. A lot of world leaders talking about war, and I'm afraid they're going too far. So it's up to us, you and me, to put an end to catastrophe. We must appeal to their goodness of heart and ask them to pitch in and please do their part. Cause if this atomic war begin, they won't even have a part to pitch in. And we'll be singing back to back, belly to belly. Don't give a damn, done dead already. Oh, back to back, belly to belly at the zombie jamboree. I hear you talking, back to back, belly to belly. Don't give a damn, done dead already. Oh, back to back, belly to belly at the zombie jamboree.
Frankenstein, but acid in the soup, poison in the wine. where things crawl from under the sea, and witches cackled up a storm of fiendish glee. Took the thing from outer space and they get to stroll. The five-fingered beast at the time of his life and threw an atom bomb at Dr. Cyclops' wife.
We had a ooh hot party. We had a ooh hot party. Everybody had a screaming bomb last night in Dracula Hall.
Struck 12, I hollered out,
"Police!"
That's when Jack the Ripper did his party feast. There was a whole lot of shaking until the sun came up with one more scream.
Ah!
I woke up.
We had a ooh hot party. We had a ooh hot party. Everybody had a screaming ball. Last night in Dracula Hall, everybody had a screaming ball.
By the way I use my walk, I'm a woman's man. No time to talk. Music loud.
ladies and gentlemen, I've had a great night. This wasn't it like, you know, but I've had a great night.
Everybody.